Back in the microwave, part one.
I didn't get no warning for that.
Sorry.
Blown the door off it.
Blown the door off the hinge.
I said, I want my fucking beans on toast tonight.
You're not getting it now, are you?
Another one got to go back to the shop.
Don't you think it'd been better to send it back under warranty?
We had that all with a fucking telly. It was no good, was it?